Hello everyone, this is Mr. Suman. Welcome to Suman Education Academy. Hope you all are doing well. So I'll continue fluid mechanics and hydraulic machines. Unit 1, fluid static. Problems on viscosity. So already I have done two problems. Now this is the third problem, and which is also very, very important. You may expect for 5 marks. Okay? So let us see the question now. You can expect for how many marks? 5. So let us see the question. Determine the intensity of shear. So that means what is shear stress? That is tau we need to calculate. Okay, fine. Of an oil having viscosity, so viscosity is given, that is mu, which is equal to some 1 pi is given in terms of CGS units. The oil is used for lubricating the clearance means gap. So let us see where is gap between what. Okay, shaft, between a shaft and journal bearing. So the gap which is between, or clearance which is between the shaft and journal bearing, but shaft diameter is given, that is capital D, which is equal to some 10 cm, and the clearance also is given. Clearance means that is gap, very clearly was mentioned here, the clearance, that gap is 1.5 millimeter. So we can consider it is dy r equal to y, which is equal to 1.5 millimeter. The shaft rotates, so speed of the shaft is given, that is denoted by capital N, which is equal to 150 rpm. So it is different, okay, but very easy also. So let us see what is given data. The given data is viscosity is given, viscosity which is denoted by mu, which is equal to 1 poise, but I need to convert in SI units, right? So mu, which is equal to, because already I have covered in viscosity topic how to convert the conversion of units from CGS to SI, MKS to SI, which is given in terms of CGS, convert now 1 by 10 divided by 10, then you will get the in terms of Newton second per meter square, or let me write here, mu is equal to 0.1 Newton second per meter square. Okay, then after the shaft diameter is given, diameter of shaft, so which is capital D, how much? 10 cm. So as we know that 1 cm, which is equal to 1 by 100 meters, so we will get how much divided by 100 is 0.1 meter. And the clearance also is given, so clearance between shaft and journal bearing, so which is denoted by dy, right? Directly I am writing, basically it is y, or we can also consider change in distance or gap, which is 1.5 millimeters, so which is equal to how much? 1 millimeter, which is equal to 10⁻³ meters, so we can write it is 1.5 × 10⁻³ meters. Then here the speed of the shaft is given, speed of the shaft is denoted by capital N, which is how much? 150 rotation per minute. Okay, now let what we need to calculate, let what is intensity of shear stress, intensity of shear, that is tau. So I think very easily we can calculate, because we know that tau, which is equal to what? Mu into du by dy. So just check it out, how many data are missing here. So missing data, that we need to calculate, and then substitute in this particular equation, you will get the shear stress, right? So mu, which is given, du we doesn't know, but dy, which is already given, right? So what we need to calculate now? Du we need to calculate. What is du? Du, which is called change of velocity between shaft and journal bearing. So we can write du, which is equal to, anyway shaft will rotate, will have some velocity, right? And minus bearing is fixed part, so we'll be having 0, right? So u minus 0, because one part will be fixed, another part will be rotating. So rotating part is u and other part is static, so that is the reason which is equal to 0, right? Now here this u which is not given, so this u is called tangential velocity. Tangential velocity, so which is equal to pi dn by 60, which is equal to what? Pi dn by 60. When shaft diameter is given and when speed is given, then we have to use the equation pi dn by 60 for calculating the u, right? Because why we need to consider 60? Because already it is given in terms of rpm, but we need, it is meter per second, so convert into second, then we have to consider 60. So it is pi into diameter is how much? 0.1 into 150 divided by 60. So let me calculate here. Pi into 0.1 into 150 divided by 60. So it is equal to u, which is equal to 0.785 meter per second. So therefore du, which is also equal to 0.785 meter per second, because du, which is u minus 0, so du is equal to u, so it will be same answer, right? So therefore tau, which is equal to, that is called shear stress, right? That is called intensity of shear or shear stress, which is equal to mu into du by dy. So what is mu? 0.1 into du by dy. Du how much? 0.785 by dy is how much? 1.5 into 10 to the power minus 3, right? So 0.1 into 0.785 divided by 1.5 into 10 to the power minus 3. So the answer is 52.33. Therefore shear stress, intensity of shear is 52.33 Newton per meter square. This is the required answer. Clear? So thank you very much. So in next week I'll do more and more problems, especially on viscosity, because very simple problems, but I will do some different problems, okay? So thank you very much.